Ladies and gentlemen, mbaye no na ngore, mbaye no na abuegu edika na note ya. Some personalities came in. Among them, we have a golden voice, a woman through whom God has healed so many souls, a woman through whose voice the kingdom of God has been expanded. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to announce to us that Sister Chinyere Udoma is in our midst.
Put your hands together.
I also have another lady. I'm seeing her after about 7 years now. Sister Grace, a golden voice who has been very, very, contributory to the success of gospel music in the whole nation and beyond. Sister Grace, we want to thank you so very much. God bless you. We also have a good friend of ours, a supporter of entertainment, a promoter of entertainment, all the way from the United Kingdom, the managing director of Frank Nollywood Promotions, Mr. Frank Okafor, is in our midst. Frank Nollywood, we want to thank you.
Thank you.
Big on your where you go, especially from the bandstand. Because they are here to do what they are supposed to do. Do not give them the room to mishandle you. So don't give them the room to do that. And the size of the police, ladies and gentlemen, we want to welcome the marketers in our midst. We have Big Sunny Promotions, Big Sunny Productions, and we also have Crescent Forward Productions. Up all under before, and they are just coming in now. Thank you so much for making our time today here. Ladies and gentlemen, Manuango blesses Samuel Chinyeremaka, who is 15 years old, on stage to perform for us. 5 minutes only allotted to this performance.
Soso Fuegu, Egu Kanko, Ngo Fua, Ndegu Ndiozo, Aguba.
Which microphone is humming, please?
Achoro Megu Nka Hamjir Bidu Uwa.
Also, people, can you give me that one?
Ebe chai ga no nkam chori release ta
Onya afre go na apo ba wonda go na tra e
Abu na bu nka Ela o pele yo ma e pele yo ma Pele yo ma jizo fina me me ho Yeah.
God bless you, Evangelist Ozochi. Thank you very much. I couldn't know you about honor. Huh? I put up, put up. Yeah, put up. They have a lot of people who are in the house. They are in the house. But Jehovah is in the house. I'm sure you can see him. A very likable fellow. Very good Christian. Only three wives, and all of them are happy. Only housewife, one feast wife, one stage wife. And stay counting.
Because
I know. Come with an alasi. What about you? How are 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 you? Because you are ruling management, the business of the day.
Yes, if we go.
We'll start by appreciating this young man through his music. One-on-one encounter with Samuel. Samuel of Mandi Woke Mandi Wine. From outside this environment, Epotavia, near the highest money. Yes, we'll have a chief launcher, but somebody can still do something better. Ọdẹ mana mani laga gbako tuche ba ta hunam debe na ta ekwe men's wing hun debe na ta ekwe youth hun de church ha hun men of God hun multimillionaires hun successful artists hun tell me ha hun de ekwe de onwe ya ile ekute we gwagezi okwu ehe hun chairman onyem na bia onu ama ya. I want you to make sure that we don't leave here with any of these CDs. Because apart from now, before giving with any man here, it would be organic ruala. So Anubuzo na ngumbiri ama. May I now start with the chairman, Chairman Biko? Because he was chairman, I will give you 30 seconds. Gwani ha ichore no, so that the one yenga behe abia kwa wara ni how good this young man is by action. Because ibi alabia, it is already established. Now a nice person to you. I mean, I'm going, you know, one day I get back into. Just give us the money, and God will be happy. Mr. Chairman, how come I've been doing here today? But it was very inspiring. We were under the Ukuta case. In fact, there's so many places in the Bible that embodies of love. So show us that love, because nothing is free. I was telling them in the church today where I worship. That nothing is free, even salvation is not free. Man of God, I stand to be corrected. Nothing is, for you to do something, you must give something. For you to get something, you must give something. When God Almighty, the creator of heaven and earth, wanted to show the world, now like Reha, grow. Huh? Go John 3:16. So God so loved the world that he did what? Huh? He gave. He didn't go to. But not if we are telling Pastor Lady Levon as much of the Bible. How about the Bible, but with meaning? Then again, we'll be at one wine. Eh? The guy now about lost to 750. Near rice. It's supposed to be, yeah? So intrapersonally, try to ask yourself, am I here to support him? Yes. And what am I going to do? Sow a seed. So that I'll get a chef. I was just informed that Sister Rosemary Chukwu is in the house. Sister Rosemary Chukwu, another woman of God, somebody who has been doing wonders through music. Well, thank you so much. I am here. We'll start from the chief launcher. More and more people are coming in.
These two gentlemen are so much in love that economically, about elu wa ya bo, abo alu otu wa. Put your hands together for them. God bless you. I think I'm very close to that. Is that they are brothers? Look, why ya wo na di tiya kona lo? Ega lu tigi lo ku munne tigi. So if I say it, I'm not wrong, madam. No, it shows you are a good woman. Thank you. Onye ga ene so na bata na mi di okay. Ocha bana kam na ma aspire to be. Oh, and as you go, I be a barber. Already, I'm not a kick. I can claim that my vehicle Adam. As I go, when you're able to be big man, I'm body can even control or deal with him. We're going to deal with him when small size. Most I believe, but I know the police must stop you. Yes, clear there. Who is the owner of this vehicle? This man is my car. Huh? Is that what it?
But I get like the particular second. Show a passport. To as I said, no go and win. But I go him, but without money. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure the chief launcher is ready now to talk to us. Let's put our hands together as the microphone now goes to the chief launcher of this occasion. Biko na akona aga, na akoto na aga.
The Ochinawata, Chief Camillus.
Amajoi, Oranye.
Mali yukune u chief launcher at this time, on the easy. Biko na akron jine kaka, oh, all that same show of love. Come to yourself.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I want to tell you that every man that has made it in life have a prophet. And as I'm standing in the midst of this congregation here today, I want to declare openly that I have a prophet. And before I say something, I would want my prophet to bless me. Praise the Lord. I'm privileged to meet you for the first time in life. And I've been hearing your voice. I've been hearing what you have been saying through the media. And by the special grace of God, you are the only man that told him to say the truth. And we failed to understand. Today we are paying for it. Likewise, man said that I standing before you, sir, I told my kinsmen the truth. They couldn't understand. Today also, they are regretting it. Hallelujah. The special grace of God, today I'm the chief launcher. My name was written on the invitation even before the invitation got to me. Do you see how famous I am? How influential I am? It's not by my making. It is by the grace of God. Hallelujah. I am here today to support this young man who came to my house for the first time to tell me that all the while that he has been seeing me, that he has found love in me. That he would want me to anchor the chief function of today's occasion, irrespective of this economic brouhaha, I accepted to do that job. Hallelujah. I want to borrow a little from what the Bible said in the book of Luke, chapter 6, from verse 36. It says, give, it shall be given unto you. Full measure, pressed down, shaking together, running over, shall men indeed give. That the measure